Bro, where are we gonna eat? See, my brain can't function.
That like green as hell.
They go to fire truck. Something finna go down. I don't see an ambulance, a fire truck, police.
I know I see these fast food places up here. You better pick 1, 2, 3, one of them before we pass all of these motherfuckers.
Let's go to Staples. I know I'm tripping.
Why are you tripping?
And look at these fools flying out of here like they ain't got no stop sign right there. Slow that shit down.
Dude, I don't know what the hell you
be. Bro, we gotta go to IHOP.
I might know.
Why not?
What? No, dude.
You can sit it. I can get the shit to go. You ain't gotta sit there and look awkward when they ask you, are you Braden's brother?
No, bro, we're gonna go.
Last time.
No, we're not going there. We're going somewhere different, man.
Always go to Denny's.
No, we're going to a fast food place.
I don't like these fast food people.
We gotta go to a fast food place.
They gotta catch an attitude.
I put $10 in, I ain't get half a tank.
You probably got a hole in there.
Oh, what?
Probably got a hole in your tank.
Dude, why would you say that?
If you put a half a tank in there and you ain't got nothing in there, just something's not
I mean,
right.
There's something in there.
Yeah, but not
obviously.
Obviously. You're right. Dang, they slam them brakes hard. There must be a new driver.
Who?
And this Jeep right here.
They probably driving like you. You want to taught them how to drive?
No, they ain't learn how to drive from me. Because they wouldn't even be on the road.
Yeah, you still don't know how to drive.
Yeah, dude, what are you talking about? I drove a Mustang. No, it wasn't a Boss.
Dude, it don't matter. You don't know how to drive.
Ooh, how you going to tell me I don't know how to drive? I've been driving all these years.
You can't drive on a video game all these years.
Yes,
what you been driving?
In my imagination.
Exactly.
But it's still driving.
Now, me?
Yeah, you horrible.
I'm a pro.
You hit that curb the other day.
Oh, this is why I don't like being in this.
Dude, I can't drive with my right hand. Everybody that is right-handed.
You said right lane.
No.
You say nothing about your right hand.
I said my right hand because I was turning like this. I had my phone in this hand.
This is why I can't drive.
So you going to tell me what I did.
Yes, because I got it on video. You want to get embarrassed down here?
Yeah.
All right. My phone then.
Where is that?
Well, see, you know, the way my Apple account set up is, I can't really
put
up the video about the
room.
I got to wait for it to download off the iCloud.
Pull it up.
Where that video at? I'm gonna find it. Bro, where we eating at though? Well, I'm eating at. Or I guess we, if you get something later. Let me find this video. See y'all kids.
Pull it up! Pull it up, baby.
Alright, any which way. See, this is the video right here. Oh, no, it's not.
They say you don't have it, dude.
No, I got it.
Because you know, I know you don't record.
I don't record.
You're not a professional, like me.
Yeah, I'm not a professional. This professional took 2 hours to get a damn GPS mount up. But he a professional, though, y'all.
This shit's shaking like a mug, too. You're going to have to find something to make this, like, not shake so damn much. Look how much that shit's shaking.
I can't find the video because it won't upload. But it's there. Anyway, he was hit. We were right up here somewhere by, what's that Chinese shit name?
Bro, we almost at the Whataburger. Why you tripping?
I don't want to go here with these ratchet people.
No, they ratchet now.
Yeah, we're going to Dunkin' Donuts, fuck you. Yeah, they ratchet.
Damn, take your
but they cool,
sweet ass time.
Wait, why we going over here if Dunkin' Donuts right there?
Because Chick-fil-A right here.
Oh. You right. It is Chick-fil-A. It really say that right there. The original chicken sandwich. Everybody else is an imitator, y'all. Y'all hear that?
Oh, man, it's so wrong with you, dude. Yeah, it's a Christian.
I know that. That's why they closed on Sunday. Why y'all got to... Charles told me that. Out the blue. You know, they're a Christian store, right?
Charles weird.
Yes, I know that. That's why they closed on Sunday.
Now, Charles
they
weird.
They say it right there in bold white-ass letters. You can't
so you
miss
agree?
It. What?
He weird?
Well, yeah. Everybody's weird.
Nah,
look. Ain't no such thing as normal.
It ain't. But he... on
We've all been conformed in what we believe to think is normal by somebody else. That's what it is. Y'all call me a conspiracy.
So he on the same level as us?
That's what I'm
right.
getting at.
Now,
why is it so hot in here? Jesus. Been all my life trying to live right so y'all can burn me up in this car.
There's something wrong with you, dude. There is something absolutely right there. Turn the AC on. You gonna say it's hot and turn the heat back on.
Yeah, turn the heat up.
We're having a great day at Chick-fil-A. My name is Mike.
He's having a great day.
Having a great day, y'all. Ba-da-ba-ba-ba.
Can I just have a number one?
Yes, sir. You on the meal?
Yeah, with a coat.
Alright. Anything else?
That'll be it.
Yes, sir. Chicken biscuit meal with a coat.
Thank you.
I just got done hitting 3 months.
486 for number one up here?
That's why I wanted to go dunk donuts. But
dude, that's cheap. That is
what
cheap.
What are you crying about then?
Ain't nobody crying. I'm excited. Right, I'm celebrating. That's my celebrating. That's my celebrating voice.
Oh, it sounded like you were in distress.
481? It wasn't 481. It was 486.
486. Why he sound like he just hit 3 blunts? What? I'm having a great fucking day. What?
Good morning. You said it's gonna be 486. You got a chicken biscuit meal to Coke?
Yeah.
Chicken biscuit. We weren't going nowhere with that.
Thank you. You have to hold your game system.
I even got this here. Y'all, I got a PSP for sale. Just hit
appreciate
me up.
You, man.
I'm on for that. Do you need me sauce that?
No, it's fine.
Okay. Nah, we saucing. We good.
Your ass up. Be childish as hell at the drive-thrus. Like, hey, just wait till you get your car. Then we gonna really see who playing.
No, cause I'm not going to no damn drive-thru. We going in there.
You then you really going out.
No, that's gonna embarrass you.
Why
me.
We going in? Why you wanna go in? I like to get my food and get the hell out of there.
No, cause I like to associate with people. You know, say what's going on in Nacogdoches. You know, not shit happening, but you know, you just wanna.
Half these people in these.
I don't give a fuck.
Ooh.
What is this, nasty?
Dude, you're not tasting it.
Bro, y'all gonna have kidney cancer.
Who?
You.
You act like I drink Coke all the damn time.
I don't drink soda.
That's why I was 486. He gave me a number one breakfast meal.
So it was too much, huh?
Hell yeah, that was too much.
But you just said, oh, it was cheap.
Because I thought it was the fucking lunch menu.
That's what you get for thinking. Thinking it's 10 o'clock in the morning. There ain't no lunch menu.
For me, it's lunchtime.
Well, they don't know that. They don't know you like that.
They should ask.
You don't get out the car. You go through the drive-thru.
How is they going to know if I went in?
You just the
I could have been on.
Because you would have been a regular. They would have known your face.
A regular?
You would have been like, hey, you look like, what's that nigga's name?
That Captain Chin looking motherfucker has never seen me in his life.
I don't know about all that. I ain't get a good look at the nigga. You ain't really that crucial. But I do know. I won't.
Captain
sweet.
Chin. He the crimson chin.
Why ain't tell him that?
It's too late now. You done made me spit the shit out. Oh. All right. No.